He choked me and pushed me in the back. We got that aggressive. Boy, you got your hands off me. I'm going to punch you in the face. You know what he did? He said, Mr. McCone, I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me. So he said, oh, yes, he did. So that country understands.
Thank you.
jumped me from behind a couple weeks ago and them three thugs beat the hell out of me. But you know what? You knew in advance I wasn't coming back the next week. I announced all over the country. So you knew I wasn't going to be here. But there ain't no way in hell you're going to keep me away from here. I'm going to tell you right now. You're going to get in my face. You're going to get in my face. And this 54-year-old man's going to take his tuxedo off and whoop your ass, okay?
Old man ain't gonna be 55 if you keep messing with me. I'll let you rear now, but first there's two idiots. Hold on.
Let me do some stuff around here that needs to get done, the managerial stuff. Since you're not too good at being a manager or whatever, I want to announce tonight what I have done for Underground Independent Wrestling tonight. For the UIW Heavyweight Championship, thanks to me. So I do good.
So I get to watch one of them get their brains beat out. I don't even care which one. And I want them out here right now. Get you a happy 54-year-old butt in the ring and introduce them next. So I watch one of them get their brains beat in.
Now get busy and entertain me. I don't want any of you to get hurt. Hell no, you're not getting me involved.
Yeah.
No.
You're not going. Come on.
Skirt, skirt, skirt.
Ha ha ha!
there's illness going around. And clearly they have recovered, but clearly they still look sick as crap. Look at them. All right, I said, y'all still look this bad. Please stay the heck at home because I cannot handle this much ugly in one room.
Thank you. 15-minute time limit. National Championship match. Introducing first, the challenger from Shelby, North Carolina, weighing in at 262 pounds, James Gray.
Message. Yeah. What about your small guy?
Yeah.
Killjoy.